Terre Haute native and Indiana State alum, Dr. Kenneth Smith, has given $1 million to the university. It's in honor of his late wife. The money will be used to support scholarships in accounting, economics, finance, and history. In recognition of the gift, the Board of Trustees has approved the naming of a courtroom at ISU's Federal Hall, which is home to the Scott College of Business. The space was once a federal courtroom, and it features a mural painted in 1935 depicting the 1215 signing of the Magna Carta. The room will be called the Kenneth L. Smith and Teresa Catherine Smith Magna Carta Courtroom.